Good morning to one and all present here. India celebrates 151st birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi on October 2nd. It is an occasion to recollect his ideals, values and sacrifices and to pay homage to the memory of this great soul. Gandhiji's ideals, values and principles should relentlessly flow in the veins of every Indian as they are the lifeline of this great nation. We simply owe it to Gandhiji for what we are today as an independent nation. The country remembers Gandhiji as a political and spiritual leader who played a key role in the independence movement. Gandhiji was an epitome of sacrifice, truth, peace, harmony, and reconciliation, and he laid down his precious life for the vindication of these ideals. As we pay homage to this great soul on his birth anniversary, I request our Honorable Headmistress, Sister Nika Fernandez, to garland the portrait of Mahatma Gandhi.
Episode. I was trembling as I handed the confession to my father. He was suffering and was confined to bed. His bed was a plain wooden plank. I handed him the note and sat opposite the plank. He read it through and pearl drops trickled down his cheeks. Wetting the paper, for a moment, he closed his eyes in thoughts and then tore up the note. He had sat up to read it. He again lay down. I also cried. I could see my father's agony. If I were a painter, I could draw a picture of the whole scene today. It is still so vivid in my mind. Those pearl drops of love cleansed my heart and washed my sin away. Only he who has experienced such love can know what it is. As the hymn says, only he who is smitten with the arrows of love knows its power. This was for me an object lesson in Ahimsa. Then I could read it, nothing more than a father's love. But today, I know that it was pure Ahimsa. When such Ahimsa becomes all-embracing, it transforms everything it touches. There is no limit to its power. This sort of sublime forgiveness was not natural to my father. I had thought that he would be angry, say hard things, and strike his forehead. But he was so wonderfully peaceful. And I believe this was due to my clean confession. A clean confession combined with a promise never to commit the sin again.
Gandhiji was very religious and prayerful, thus making him a spiritually oriented person. In the world, nobody could wear labels as Hindus, Muslims, or Christians. Men and women will be judged by actions alone and not by the religion they profess. According to Gandhiji, humanity alone should be professed by all as true religion. All should be treated equally, irrespective of caste, creed, sex, gender, and religion. Gandhiji, in his time, united the people by inculcating the value of respect for all religions, that is, Sarva Dharma Samabhava, in the minds of the people. So, on his 151st anniversary, let us unitedly pray that through our thoughts, words and actions, we may be able to establish harmony and peace through this inter-religious prayer service. As written in Hinduism, the king of Raghuvansh, Ram, who transforms a sinner into a saint, your name is God and Allah. Give wisdom to every heart. A reading from the Srimad Bhagavad Gita. A person who is not disturbed by the incessant flow of desires that enter like rivers into the ocean, which is ever being filled, that is always still, can alone achieve peace, and not the man who strives to satisfy such desires.
Om Bhur Bhuvasvah Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasvadhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuvasvah Tat Savitur Varenyam Om Bhur Bhuvasvah. Tat Savitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasvadhimai Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
Christianity says, because of the sacrifice of Lord Jesus Christ, humanity received salvation.
A reading from the Holy Bible, Matthew chapter 5, verses 7 to 9. Happy are those who are merciful to others. God will be merciful to them. Happy are the pure in heart. They will see God. Happy are those who work for peace. God will call them His children. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Jainism says, may the praises of Mahavir be sung, his values of truth and non-violence be spread. A reading from the Jain sources. Faith, knowledge and conduct together constitute the path of liberation. This is the path to be followed. The saints stated that if this is followed in the right way, it will lead to liberation. Otherwise, it will lead to bondage.
Namo Arihantanam, Namo Siddhanam, Namo Airyahanam, Namo Vajayanam, Namo Loe Savasahunam. Eso Pancha Namo Yaro, Sava Pava Panhashanu, Mangalanam Cha Savesi, Padamam Havai Mangalam, Padamam Havai Mangalam.
Islam says, may the teachings of Prophet Muhammad lay out a way of life based on moral values and just relations among people in the family, community and the world.
A reading from the Holy Quran. By the epoch, humanity is indeed at loss, except those who have faith and do good works and enjoy truth and justice upon one another and enjoy patience upon one another.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitani rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Ar-rahmanir rahim. Maliki yawmiddin. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
Sikhism is the way of life. It is the name of living a truthful life according to the word of God.
A reading from the Guru Granth Sahib. When the lamp is lit, darkness is dispelled. Through reading the scriptures, sinful intellect is destroyed. It is like when the sun rises, the moon is not visible. Wherever spiritual wisdom appears, ignorance is dispelled.
Satnam श्री वाहे गुरु साहिब जी सतनाम श्री वाहे गुरु साहिब जी एक ओंकार सतनाम करता पुरख निरपौ निर्वैर अकाल मूरत अजूनी सैभं गुर प्रसाद जप आदि सच जुगाद सच है भी सच नानक होसी भी सच वाहे गुरु वाहे गुरु वाहे गुरु वाहे गुरु वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा श्री वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह.
Open yourself to the presence of God and he will reward you with the peace you seek. Go further and strive for peace in all your interactions with the world and your peace will be multiplied even as you are fulfilling the wishes of Jesus who declared, blessed are the peacemakers. Let us conclude with a universal prayer. God, our friend, mother and father, may you be praised in your diversity of names and forms by the whole universe. may we experience a world guided by your values of justice, fraternity, equality, freedom, peace, hope, and love. May your will be the motive force of all our dreams and actions. Give us our daily food for body, mind, and soul. Strengthen us to forget and forgive without counting the cost. Forgive us our offenses as we forgive those who offended us in the past. Bless all those who offend us now with your peace. Strengthen us always to stand for truth without fear and walk in the path of light with hope, trust, optimism, and creativity. Protect us from all evil forces, especially from COVID-19 pandemic, and liberate us from hatred, despair, and depression. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.
Thank you.
Gandhiji's life itself is a message of peace, truth and non-violence. Walking on the path of Gandhiji's ideals, Holy Cross Convent High School strives to live and propagate these eternal values that will lead our society on the path of progress and harmony. Therefore, the management, staff and students involve themselves in the activities of the Universal Solidarity Movement that works tirelessly for peace under the leadership of our Honorable Headmistress, Sister Nita Fernandez, a votary of peace. We are privileged to listen to our Honorable Headmistress on this occasion.
Dear students, parents, well-wishers, benefactors, and alumni, आज का दिन हमारे लिए बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण है। गांधी जयंती के अवसर पर हम सबको यही याद दिलाना चाहते हैं कि सत्य, अहिंसा और शांति आज के युग की सबसे बड़ी जरूरत है, चाहे वो परिवार में हो या समुदाय में हो, अपने राज्य में हो, देश में हो या सारे विश्व में। जब मानव अपने पर काबू रखकर औरों के प्रति सद्भावना रखता है, अच्छे मन से उनकी तरफ देखता है, अच्छे विचार अपने मन में लाता है, तो एक प्रकार की शांति फैल जाती है। और हम चाहते हैं कि हमारे स्टूडेंट्स इस अहिंसा, सत्य और शांति के दूत बने, ताकि वे एक सुखमय जीवन बिताकर औरों के जीवन में भी सुख और शांति लाएं। यही दो शब्द कहकर मैं सबको शुभकामनाएं देती हूं।
माटी पुकारे तुझे, देश पुकारे, आ जा रे अब आ जा रे, भूले हम राह हमें राह दिखा दे, आ जा रे राह दिखा दे। ऐनक पहने लाठी पकड़े चलते थे वो शान से, सालिम कांपे थर 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 सुनकर उनका नाम रे, हो कद था उनका छोटा सा और सरपट उनकी चाल रे, दुबले से पतले से थे वो चलते सीना तान गए।
वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम,
बना रे नफरत की आधी बहती रे, वहशी दिलों को बापू प्यार सिखा दे, आ जा रे बापू आ जा रे।
बचा ले, आ जा रे बापू मेरे,
सस्ती रे। सोया समीर बापू फिर से जगा दे आचारे बापू मेरे।
माटी पुकारे तुझे देश पुकारे आ जा रे अब आ जा रे। भूले हम रहे हमें राह दिखा दे आ जा रे राह दिखा दे।
ऐनक पहने लाठी पकड़े चलते थे वो शान से सालिम का पे थर 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 सुनकर उनका नाम रे। हो पद था उनका छोटा सा और सरपट उनकी चाल रे। दुबले से पतले से थे वो चलते सीना तान गे।
वंदे में था दम वंदे मातरम वंदे में था दम वंदे मातरम।
बना रे नफरत की आधी बहती रे। वहशी दिलों को बापू प्यार सिखा दे आ जा रे बापू आ जा रे।
जा रे बापू मेरे। आचारे बापू मेरे।
वंदे
मातरम
वंदे मातरम
वंदे मातरम
वंदे मातरम
वंदे मातरम
of Gandhiji in our everyday lives to commemorate this great leader and walk in his footsteps towards a united, glorious India. May the Mahatma live in the hearts of people forever and ever. Thank you.
The preamble. We,
the people of India,
having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic, and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic, and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith, and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and the integrity of our nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact, and give to ourselves this Constitution.